Donald and Goofy upgraded weapons. So that's probably part of the issue I was having with Ursula. Goofy didn't have a strong enough weapon. Alright, so I came back to Traverse Town. While I was in Agrabah, I also managed to find some more puppies and another part of Pooh's book, so I'm going to do that one in Traverse Town. The easiest way I can tell missions is probably just to go straight through the second district. I'm pretty sure you get one of the pages from the Dalmatians. Not 100%, but I'm pretty sure. It's gonna be... Yep, there's the one somewhere. Hello, thank you for watching. Oh wait, I met through there, didn't I? capture rabbits. Back, but it looks like Rab isn't home. Okay, I don't know how that sounded to you, but on my end, that did not sound like a bad pick, and I'm kind of surprised we knew that. Who's been calling and calling, but the house says no one's there. Nobody's home. That's right, nobody. You know, I was a little hyped. I thought Rab was a girl. Person named Nobody. Nobody, have you seen Rabbit? No, no Rabbit here. There's no one here. Hello, Rabbit. Why, poo, what a pleasant surprise. Nice to see you too, Piglet, and... is this a new friend? Pooh, I'm sorry, but I'm all out of honey at the moment. How'd that get up there? Would you like some poo? Don't we have to, of course. Oh, thank you, Rabbit. I'd like just a small smackerel. I'm quite hungry. Pooh Bear? You're not eating the whole pot, are you? Once he starts to stop, you miss them. Now they get too fat to go out. Glad to have found both Trap and some honey. Please help Pooh. Yep. Oh, help and bother, I'm stuck again. Came in through this hole, so it must have shrunk. Yes, I'm sure that's exactly what happened to me. Oh, it's because he can't stop eating honey so much. If Pooh doesn't sit down, my house will stay put up forever. Or something to do. Oh, what to do? Right. Oh, how will I eat honey if I'm stuck here? It's lunch time. Perhaps you can bring me a honey jar. No, that's a bad idea, too. No honey till you're unstuck. If Pooh doesn't slip down, my house will stay plugged up forever. Only there was something we could do. Wait, I know. A bit of carrot top juice would do the trick. A carrot patch on the other side of the screen. Carrot top juice is just to take a sit down a poo. Oh no. Yep.
Hey there! Name's Tigger! T-I-double-G-U-R, that spells Tigger! Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh! Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun!
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Shouldn't have asked.
Why? 'Cause bouncing's what Tiggers do best! Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared. So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground!
Poor rabbit. Tigger's bouncing will ruin my vegetables. Go get Pew some carrot top juice, he'll be stuck forever. Please help me keep Tigger away from my carrots. Okay, now. Okay, protect the carrot patch. Got it. Tigger bounces a carrot twice, it'll be buried. Twice. Just like that. Protect the carrots from Tigger's bounces, and you'll receive points. Carrots here score depends on how many you save, how many times you walk Tigger. I really don't care about the score. Rush command is the key to a high score. With the rush roll, your character isn't buried yet, you'll dash and walk Tigger. Got it. I honestly don't remember how to do this. I know it says to use the rush, but... I think I just have to go under Tigger, but I can't remember for sure. Oh, that was... Okay, got that one at least. And he's buried. The rush meat is really useful because it doesn't really take you necessarily to where you need to be. Locked 9 times at least, and saved 12 carrots is actually better than I thought.
Hey, you kept up pretty good there, Sora. Especially for a non-Tigger. Let's have another go.
Not right now. Hello, thank you for watching. Alright, so go in the house, Rabbit. Can you poo the carrot top juice? Okay. What I have to do now is push him out. So a little push should do. Said a little push, Sora. Where's my vegetable patch and now this?
Bother. Where am I? It's ever so dark in here. Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.
Right, and that turns into a little short. I have another page. be a case of leaving from back. Oh, not the swing. There we go. That's where I need to be. This is the game that I love in this. I'm honestly going to tell you why. A clue, something is going this way. I think you're right, Piglet. What could it be? It is odd for the bridges here, but there's no clue stick in the game in either Kingdom Hearts 1 or 2. Thank you, Pooh. Thank you, other you. No, floating along out there, it seemed like something was missing. Something still missing. Why, Eeyore's tail is gone. Is that what's missing? Let's see, yep, lost it again. Where it went this time. It's not much of a tail, though I'm sort of attached to it. I don't know why anybody looked for it. Probably won't find it anyway. Sora, why don't we all look for Eeyore's tail? Got it. This game, I know I do not need instructions. That's right, that's why the honeypots are here. Make this annoying. Exactly how far away the honeypot triggers. Hey? Remember right, you want to do it on the, I don't remember what the reverse of Apex is, but you want to do it on that, the swing. swear I used to be good at this. There we go. And right on Eva's house. Sound of the wings is actually helpful. Oops, too soon. There we go. Definitely too far. I just want to get Eeyore's tail. That's really all I care about in this book. That's the funny thing. Alright. Nope, that's definitely too far. What actually triggers the distance? Who gets tired, give him honey. Actually, didn't remember that message at all. Remember right, he has to wait on Eeyore's house. Again, so I can't remember what I'm actually missing here. Thank you. anyone knows what I'm missing, please let me know, because I am so confused. Let's try this again. I'm going to stop that for now. Maybe later. I swear I used to be good at that, at judging when I was playing it. It just happens. I'm really not good at it. I don't think I'm ready to fight Ursula yet, but I do know there's a couple on the Colosseum, so might as well head there. cup. I should be high enough level at this point that this should be easy. yeah, this is the first tournament I've
ever been to. We're the champs!
Power of the stars. Oh, now I have gravity. I completely forgot where you got gravity, but okay, yeah, got it. I can't remember. Is there? No, there's not. Okay. So I could enter the Pegasus Cup now, but I'd rather get trained more before doing anything else. At the very least, I got some experience from that. Donald giving out new weapons. I may try taking on Ursula tomorrow. So thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Have a great time. Bye, guys.